Don't do that again.
Good job out there, 31. I mean Crane, right?
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah. She seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you, with his thanks.
Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about a place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there. You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Hey, could you check on Bahir in 202 and see if he's around? Tell him he's late for his shift and Seth is getting mad. Could you do that for me?
Sure, if I see him. With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Government. Some of them are clean. Why don't they let them go?
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that antison.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Rise takes over this place, we're going to need plenty of them. That's something they do, see? Amputations. Rise gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete. Axe. Shotgun. Hell. He took this one guy's leg off at the knee and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to bleed out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy, well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least 2 more people to take care of him. 3. For the price of 1. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow. Bet you're a lot of fun at parties.
Quarters of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter
and there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Thank you.
Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay. Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
You are dying!
Look!
Broken!
Fuck!
Hey! You are dying! You hear me?
Fucking runners!
Hey! Don't be like that! Calm down! Let's do this! Where are you going? Yeah, you fuck. I'm right here.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Yeah!
Yeah!